probably just the way you're sitting, but
it's flat. Apparently. I don't know, I'll be back though.
Yeah, it's flat.
Does that count?
First got flat.
Oh, really?
I mean, I didn't have a choice. I had to go this way.
Look at that big mud quad.
Oh, really? Sorry, buddy.
not climbing up over that rock.
Oh, I'm supposed to get hit.
No.
Yeah, I'm coming. Can you see this rock? There's a rock right here at the edge of my foot, just a big sharp edge right here. You need to go. If you go right here beside it, you're fine. I can't see that side. Yeah.
Just get over that ledge and then turn left?
Yeah.
Doubt it, but you can try.
It's just that lip right there, man, and I can't go any further on the bank. Get enough momentum to go over it.
Yeah, you got up on it, it just didn't cross it.
Hmm. Fall down, bust my tail.
I think you gotta go over there.
Yeah. I'm pretty proud of myself for getting over that. I'm gonna go that way.
Yep, I agree.
That way. There you go. Left looked better to me. That's all chewed up now.
Yeah, that's nasty, man. Soupy. Ghost Rider.
That's a pretty gnarly little climb. Yeah. Boy, it doesn't look this bad when you're in it.
All right, let's go.
You left some blue on it.
You broke the right rear. You broke your right rear axle.
Really?
Yeah. You broke your right rear axle.
Oh man.
I got you a spare.
I got one.
We ain't had a day like this in a long time.
Hard on parts, baby.
you were giving it hell.
Yeah, he was. Yeah, oh yeah, it sheared right off. We're gonna ride back.
Yep. You know how to get back, right? You know how to get back? Yeah. We'll fix it. We'll fix it. Hey, for some reason your back passenger wasn't spinning. I said your back passenger wasn't spinning. All right, we'll see you at camp.
So, I broke every corner of this thing in the last three rides now.
Wow.
Time for some RCVs, buddy.
The rhinos won't break. They're pretty stout. That looks pretty stout.
Yeah, and it's tight, too.
You want me to film you going up it, or what?
Nah. I think we'll get up it, no problem. We're drivers, Chris. Yeah. We got this. Let Ruth drive.
Yeah.
You sitting out, Ruth?
What?
You You gonna sit out?
No, I'm gonna get in, but it's too high where he's at. He's gotta move up a little.
Oh, okay. Works. I can clean this tire off. I don't have any quarters in the truck. I can tie them all in that Ziploc bag at home. Damn. Good job, buddy. You got everything? Alright. You want me to start? Well, I'll wait on them before I start cooking. That was a fun day.